So to run this, you put your port length in there. This tells you what the actual measurement was of the last one. I just cut one, but I was setting it up. Number of parts, how many you plan on making, how many it's currently cut. You reset that count, you reset the last length. And then to get it started and running, you just hit the start and operate button. Set the speeds to whatever you need. And to get it to run, you just hit that.